Hi everybody and welcome back to Ibex Running. I am Coach Rachael and today we have a 30 minute HIIT workout for you. If you miss any speed or incline changes, don't worry. We're gonna have all of that displayed for you on this little screen over here. If you look onto the opposite side of your screen, you're gonna see this really nice long progression bar. That's gonna show you where we are from start to finish through this whole entire workout. So if you're ready to get sweaty, make sure you have a water bottle and a towel handy. Look down at that tread. Let's get started in 3, 2, 1. All right, team, here we go. We're getting started at 2.5, 3.5 on the speed. We're only here for 30 seconds. So don't get comfortable. It's gonna be a lot of quick changes, so I hope you guys are ready. Keep an ear out, and if not, keep an eye out to this side of your screen, all right? Here we go. The next 10 seconds, we're gonna start picking it right up into a nice soft jog. 5.0, 7.0. We are mixing up. Here we go in 3, 2, 1, give me 5.0, 7.0. We are mixing up some inclines in this, all right? So we start the first 10 minutes, 30 seconds, okay? So it's gonna go by quick. So I really, really, really want you to try to push yourself. I know. You're like, okay, you say that every time, but I mean it this time. It's only 30 seconds. By the time we get up, we come right back down, all right? So from here, breathe, let it go, okay? Clear your head, clear your mind. We got 30 seconds. We're gonna go down just a little bit, or you can say exactly where you were, 4.5 to 6.5, but we're gonna go 2 on an incline. Here we go. Shake out the arms. Breathe in and out through your nose. 15 seconds. Give me a little bit of an incline. Then we're going right into it today. No ifs, ands, or buts. Right into our HIIT. Here we go in 5. In 4, in 3, oh, no wait, we got an extra 30 seconds. I lied. I didn't want to short you on 30 seconds. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Give yourself a little bit of time to ease into it. I feel a little like I'm ready, like my energy's ready like to take off. So, let's enjoy it. We've got an extra 15 seconds. All right, 4, 5, 6, 5 on the speed. 2 on the incline in 3, 2, 1. Pick it up. Whew. All right. After this, we take the incline down, okay? 30-second pushes, and it's gonna go by fast. Whew. All right, 30 seconds. We go 6-0, 9-0, followed by 4.5 to 6.5, but then, oh, there's no incline, no incline. Here we go. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. I know, sometimes I'm like freaking myself out. I'm like, wait, wait, wait. There's so much to say. We got this. All right, you ready? 30 seconds. We take that incline back down. Get ready to move your body. Moving fast, moving quick today. You ready? Ooh, this one's gonna make us sweaty. Here we go in 10, in 8, in 6, 5, 4, 3, 0 on the incline. Here we go, 6-0, 9-0. Pick it up, 30 seconds here. You got it, you got it. Boom, boom. All right, there we go. Starting to work now. I'm settling into my body, I feel it. 15 seconds, we take it down. 4, 5, 6, 5. Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. 30 seconds here. So, all these pushes, I want you to try to increase by 0.1. All right, so we are 6-0, 9-0. 6-1, 9-1. 15 seconds, I told you it's gonna go by fast. We're already coming up to it in 10. Let's go in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Pick it up, pick it up. 6-1, 9-1. 30 seconds. Push it out. Keep running. This is the lineup for the first 10 minutes of our workout. All right? We take it back down. 4, 5, 6, 5. In 5, in 4, in 3, 2, let's go. 4, 5, 6-5, recover. Already on 3. You guys know we're increasing. 6-2, 9-2, somewhere between there, okay? We got 15 seconds. Oh yeah, we're pushing hard today. Here we go, smile, because you know you love it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 30 seconds of your life. Come on, devote it. Devote it to doing something good for you. Squeeze that core, pump the arms. Look alive, look alive. Here we go. We take it right back down. We're halfway there. 4, 5, 6, 5. Here we go. In 10. See how quick it's going? 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. 6, 5, 4, 5. Staying in the soft jog. Right? Keeping that heart rate high. All right. 6, 3, 9, 3. You're ready for it? I know you are. 6, 3, 9, 3. In 10. Come on, this is a little bit faster. Your body doesn't even know. 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go, let's go. 6, 3, 9, 3. Run it out. Don't forget to smile, guys. I know. You're like, I'm tired. No, we're not tired. We're finally getting woken up. 10 seconds, 4, 5, 6, 5. You got it. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 5, 6, 5. We got 3 more of those, okay? 6, 4, 9, 4. That's coming up. 6, 4, 9, 4. 30 seconds, you push hard. We don't quit today. We don't stop early. Only 30 seconds. We give it everything we got. You ready for it? In 5, 4, 3, 2. Come on. 30 seconds. Oh yes. Sweat is coming earlier. 20 seconds. Keep breathing, guys. Settle your breath. Calm it down. 10 seconds. 4, 5, 6, 5. And 5, 4, 3, 2. 4, 5, 6, 5. Guess what? You got 2 more of those. That's it. We're done with the first chunk. We're done with the first portion after this. You got it, guys. You ready for it? 6, 5, 9, 5. 6, 5, 9, 5. We're ready to go in 3, 2, 1. 6, 5, 9, 5. Push it out, push it out, push it out, push it out. You got it. Keep working. Halfway there. Come on. Don't stop now. You got 10. Get ready. 4, 5, 6, 5. And 5, 4, 3, 2. I know, I'm being mean today. Hate me now, love me later, okay? One more. 6, 6, 9, 6. 6, 6, 9, 6, that's it. Okay? 15 seconds. Let it go. You get a 1 minute recovery after this. Here we go, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pick it right back up. Woo! Come on, fastest one. Our body doesn't know the difference, right? Only been adding on 0.1, maybe. Maybe you're adding on more. Maybe you're feeling frisky today, I don't know. Come on, 10 seconds. Pump it out, pump it out. 4, 5, 6, 5. In 5, 4, 3, 2, Let's go. 4, 5, 6, 5. 30 seconds. We walk it out in 30, okay? 1 minute. I'll take us into our second half, okay? I'll tell you that when we get there. Get ready. 1 minute walking recovery. 3-0, 4-0, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we're here for a minute. Here for a minute. Walk it out. So the next half is just 1 minute. 1 minute rounds, okay? We kind of start exactly where we were, okay? 6-0, 9-0. You do not have to play around with your speed if you don't want to, right? We're holding it 1 minute. After that, the 1 minute recovery, same 3-0, 4-0. We're on a little bit of an incline, 2 on the incline. So we'll take the incline off. We'll go for a nice run. If you want to increase your speed, go for it, right? I know you guys want it. I'm ready. I gotta just tighten up these bad boys. I'm ready to run today. Ready, 10 seconds. 6-0, 9-0, and 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's only 1 minute now, okay? We just doubled what we did. If you want to, restart from where you started before. How we increased by 0.1, maybe start from the beginning. Good. So now, relax your shoulders. 20 minutes left of the workout. We're gonna work hard. We're not gonna quit. We're already halfway there through this first one, okay? Yeah, easy. Keep working, keep working. All right, you'll get the rhythm after the first couple. It's not gonna feel a little crazy. The first half went fast, right? 15 seconds, 3-0, 4-0, 2 on the incline. Get ready to press all the buttons. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. There we go. 1 minute. Allow yourself to breathe, okay? Allow your body to take a little break, right? But not so much of a break that you're resting, okay? Our heart rate is still high. We're recovering so we can push harder. Just a little recovery. We go right back to it. We take the incline off. 6-0, 9-0. I encourage you to increase it like always. All right? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8 more, okay? It's only 8 minutes. We're gonna push hard. Drink water when you need it. Towel off when you need it. But no quitting. We don't quit here, right? 15 seconds. Push number 2. Get ready to take that incline off and that speed up. In 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1 minute. Woo! 1 minute's not so bad. Come on, team. We can do anything for a minute. That's 10 seconds down already. Good. Whatever you're holding on to today, let it go right here, right now. Every stride we take, we release a little bit of negativity, a little bit of that stale energy. We let it go. Here we go, 30 seconds. Halfway there, halfway there. We go back to it, 3-0, 4-0, 2 on the incline. Whew. No stopping, guys. Whew. 15 seconds. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. 10. Ready to walk? 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 3-0, 4-0, 2 on that incline. Walk it out, breathe. Let those lungs fill back up with air, right? Let them fill back up with life so that when we hit that minute, we push hard. No ifs, ands, or buts. Nothing's stopping us, nothing's standing in our way. We just take off. We just go. We let the legs just run. 30 seconds, we do it again. 6-0, 9-0. You guys are ready, right? Yes, I know it. Keep pumping, keep pumping. Today is the day, right? Let this be the start, right? Of how you wanna live. Every day you meet me here on the trip. See what I'm doing to you guys? Make it consistent, be consistent. 10 seconds, 6-0, 9-0, and 4, 3, 2. I'm picking up my speed every time. Every time I'm adding on 0.1, like I did in the first half. And I'm holding it for a minute. My body wants it. I know your body wants it. Your body doesn't like doing the same thing over and over again. Maybe it does. But sometimes it just needs to be woken up, right? All right. We're already almost halfway there. Keep it going, keep it going. And I think I took my incline off on this one. Well, we do one on the incline, right? 20 seconds. We take it right back down. 3-0, 4-0, 2 on the incline. And 10. Keep it going, keep it going. Spiral, guys. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, I kept it on that incline on that one. What's a little more work? Oh, doesn't even feel like it though. 2, you don't really feel. 4, you feel. All right, breathe, okay? We're going on to push number 4. Push number 4, then we're halfway there. You got it, guys. Water when you need it. 30 seconds, we go again. We take the incline off. All right, we sprint a little bit more. 6-0, 9-0, but if you can't take it up, 0.1, 0.2, all right? We're in the home stretch, we're halfway through the workout. Got about 15, not even, about 13 minutes left, 10 seconds. We're gonna take the incline down, speed back up, in 5, in 4, in 3, 2, 1. All right, my incline's down on this one. Oh, I felt it a little bit, but I also enjoyed it. Keep running, guys. Now we're in it right here, right now. Coming up to the last 10 minutes of the workout. This is where you, whatever you have left, whatever extra you have to give, you give it here. Finish this run. You got 25 seconds. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. There we go. We're gonna take it back down. 4-5. Why did I say 4-5? 3-0, 4-0. First half, that's in my head. 3-0, 4-0, 2 on the incline. And 6, and 5, and 4, 3, 2. There we go. Dun, 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 dun. All right, we got 4 more. 4 more pushes, that's it. 4 more minutes. You push yourself out of your comfort zone, right? You got this. Don't let any doubt in your head start saying, you need to slow down, you need to quit early. Nope, you have 4 different times to push beyond what you thought your limitations were, okay? That's what we're doing today. If you thought you could only run at a certain speed, today you go 0.1, 0.2 higher than that. And this is where we get it. Right here, right now. There we go. Get ready, taking the incline off. If you want to feel a little frisky, you keep that incline on. It wasn't so bad, like I said. Here we go, in 10, we take it back up. 6-0, 9-0, give me a little something extra. In 3, 2, 1, pick it up. Oh yeah. There we go. Now it's working. Squeeze that core tight, guys. Relax your shoulders. Soft grip in the hands, right? You got it. Whatever thing you're telling yourself to keep moving forward, keep doing it. 30 seconds left. Last 20. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. 15, come on. Faster now. We take it right back down. 3-0, 4-0. 2 on the incline. In 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. 3-0, 4-0. 2 on the incline. 1 minute here. You guys feeling good? Living your best life right here, right? I know. That's why you meet me here on the tread. Give yourself a little peace and positivity. A little sweat and release. We got 40 seconds. 3 more left. We might have 4 more left. I don't know. Just keep running, okay? I might have been off by 1 sprint. But it's like extra credit. It's like a bonus, right? Here we go. 20 seconds. 6-0, 9-0, 0 on the incline. Flat row means we get to sprint a little bit faster, okay? 10 seconds. Hit 0 on that incline right here, right now. 6-0, 9-0, in 3, 2, 1, pick it up. Here, I'm like, okay, one more. Okay, one more. Gotta train your mind like that. Okay, one more. Cause you can do it. We visually see a number and we're like, whoa, I can't do more than that. But why? You can. Let's go, boop, boop. Look, we're already halfway there. You can hold out for 30 more seconds, wherever you are. Just don't stop running. Land soft, breathe deep, and relax. You got 20 seconds left. I'll count you in. 3-0, 4-0. 2 on the incline. In 10. In 8. In 5. 4, 3, 2. Here we go. 3-0, 4-0. 2 on the incline. Just like that. How are we doing, guys? Drink water. Water bottle keeps spinning towards me. It's like, hey, I think you should drink me. Hydrate yourself, 30 seconds. We get to go again. I know the party never ends today. Here we go. We take it back up. 0 on the incline, 6-0, 9-0. Come on, that's a lot. That's a lot of wiggle room. Push out of your comfort zone. 15 seconds. I'll tell you when to take the incline off. Here we go. Take that incline down to 0. 6-0, 9-0 in 3, 2, 1. One more. Right? Pump it up, pump it up, pump it up. See, now it's getting a little easier. Body's getting used to the rhythm here. It's getting used to the running. So now enjoy it. You're like, how do I enjoy it? I don't know. Just be happy about it. 30 seconds. We're almost there, guys. Almost to that finish line. Here we go, here we go. Last 15 seconds. We recover. 3-0, 4-0. In 10. In 8. In 6. 5, 4, 3, 2. 3-0, 4-0. 2 on that incline. All right, we have 2 more left. I was bad at math. All right. Oh, it's okay. You're like, oh, I hate when she's bad at math and there's an extra one. No, you don't. You love it. 30 seconds. Get rid of any frogs in those throats. Get ready, we have 30 seconds, we take the incline back down. Two more minutes to prove to yourself that you're bad and you can do anything you want, all right? Two more chances to get it all in. 15 seconds, shake it out, here we go. 10, I want you to take that incline down in 3, 2, take that incline down. 6, 9, 0, 3, 2, 1, picking it up. We going fast now. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Bigger strides, bigger breaths, still in soft. 45 seconds left, quarter of the way there. I'll tell you when we're halfway. Smile, because we're halfway there. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Laser focused, right? Don't stop. You got 20 seconds, 3-0, 4-0. You get to recover. Just a little bit more. 10, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 3-0, 4-0. Two on that incline. Ready for the last one? You're like, what? I know. Time flies. We're having fun. All right. This is it, guys. You're gonna go to your max. You're gonna hold it for a minute. You're gonna tune out the rest of the world. All right? Fastest if you ever ran. Right here, right now. Yep. This is the moment. We do incredible things on this treadmill. This is the moment we push ourselves. 20 seconds, we take it back down. We take that incline off. Oh yeah. Here we go. 15. How fast are you gonna go? Let me know. I wanna know your fastest speed. Put it in the comments. I wanna know you held it. Here we go, take that incline off. Speed up in 3, 2, 1. Last minute. What are you waiting for, guys? Let's get it together, come on. Keep moving. I'm not quitting. You don't quit. Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. More, more. We're going halfway, we pick it up. In 3, 2, 1, point 1, point 2. Point 1, point 2, come on. Pick it up, 30 seconds. Keep working. We recover. 15, 3-0, 4-0. Two on the incline. And 10, and 8, 5, 4, 3, 2. 3-0, 4-0. You did it. Bra, 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 bra. Woo. How you feel? A little sweaty? That means it's working. All right, recover here with me. We'll cool down a minute after this. You guys, how we feel? Yes, yes. Feel good? Feel great? One more? All right, go to the next video. You're like, girl, you crazy. Yeah, I know, I know. 20 seconds. We take it down, 2, 5, 3, 5, 0 on the incline. This is a good one. This one went by like so fast. There were so many changes, but good changes, right? 5, 4, 3, 0 on the incline, 2, 5, 3, 5. Oh yeah. I'm gonna just dab the forehead, little sweat beads. Proud of you guys. I hope you guys pushed beyond your limits today. I hope you really took the time and just pushed and like was like, I'm gonna try to be really fast today. I'm gonna try to go faster than I ever ran. That's being like into it, you know, like you have to be able to motivate yourself. You have to be able to get on this machine and be like, you know what? I really crappy day, but I'm gonna give myself everything I got for 30 minutes. You're not gonna be mad that you pushed yourself ever. You're not gonna be mad you gave yourself everything you got. You will be mad if you could have gave more. I promise you that. I tell myself that all the time. What am I holding myself back for? I live in this moment. I'm gonna get it in this moment. Hit that stop button in 3, 2, 1. All right, guys, this is IBEX Running. I'm Coach Rachael. We had a 30-minute HIIT workout today. I'll see you guys next time.